The State Board of Pardons and Paroles denied clemency for Robert Wayne Holsey. The board carefully reviewed all of the case information and listened to the testimony from Holsey's representatives, but still voted to deny clemency. Holsey is scheduled to die by lethal injection tomorrow at 7 p.m.